I dedicate this second rejuvenation tape to June LaSalvia, my first yoga teacher and dear friend. June's fluid body, serene voice, and non-judgment nourished and inspired all of us who were her students. Her untimely death has never dimmed the compassion and healing touch still remembered and carried in the blossoming yoga community of Nashville. Thank you, June.